and to Marshall, who's able to beat Maynard with a shot. Maynard 2-0 Halifax.